The message this evening is not my message, but ours. But ours. Personal observations and efforts have given us such dramatic insights that I wanted her to share them with you this evening.
And there's one. enjoy life to the fullest.